fairy tale is immortalized in Holland as Queen Juliana and two of her daughters arrive to honor the boy who saved the Dutch city of Harlem by putting his finger in the dike. It's Princess Marguerite's first public function, and Princess Marieke wants to help. The story of the heroic Dutch boy is only a legend, but so many people outside Holland believe it that the Dutch decided to pretend it was true.